Even though the safe jump distance is smaller, we can still reach the Valori system. Or the Mr. Rogers system. Although, I decided to go with the fourth one. The De Valori system. There's the derelicts here. This might be worth checking out. Successful. Now, what about the last planet in this system? Might as well try. process us while, yes, while we're here. That's where there'll be at least some before we need to get close to a star. Alas, has its own dangers. Certainly with out of radiation shield. Another fireball. This time from metal. And not the heavy kind. To Gemini South. Yes, let us go there. Oh yes, I am so sorry you have to go through that, Zuri. Yes, gravity. Sources used for navigation. Yeah, it makes sense that it'd be used to, well, stop coming out of the... yes, I don't fully understand all of it. Just enough to know what is going on. It's not my area, nor is the coolant system. Although my girlfriend, she knows all about that. by that I mean she works on it. Knew every part of it. She even spotted a mistake in it and had to spend much of the day correcting it. She was hard on herself. Who wouldn't be? We all have our bad days. Although she steadily became more forgiving of herself. Yes, okay, she spotted her defects, which could have blown some people up. But if she didn't, well, it could have been much worse. Perhaps I should think about in the next rewind, if it comes to that, getting something that can allow us to make the most out of processing more. Well, we already know where Black Market is. In Gemini North. To, well, acquire a locus. Holding this off, aren't I? Pushing this off until it's unavoidable. I know that's a rat sat. They seem to be appearing more often the closer we get to Earth. I'm surprised they didn't. They haven't attacked us. Perhaps they're only looking for suitably advanced spacefarers, so it can fight a target worthy of their time. Get it over with. They're starting to annoy me. Right, bring out the sink plungers! Missed! Yeah. Where are the better weapons? That's one down. Unfortunately, the shields are down as well. That battle wasn't exactly a good one, but we got out of it alive. That's all. We can use some of the materials gathered to repair the ship. Stock on one or two things here. rid of infestation. And they're interested in the magnesium. Something to go towards refueling. Or not. We're not in urgent need of that. Not yet, anyway. I didn't think you were into heavy metal, Zoe. But then again, there's not a great deal I know about you. Other than that you're a blogger and you do your detective work. No, I'm not getting involved in Gluck's affairs. I don't think they'll end well. Be best to head to the Kim Richards system before heading to Lübeck-Buch. How do you pronounce it? Dr. Iacovelli. Yeah, I find it hard to believe that they'd be willing to trade with that. I mean, what would we trade with? The other sentient races were by any means successful with that. Do you think we'd have seen that elsewhere? Either that or they don't have as much insight into as biotech as you do. To even understand the basic workings of it, you'd need a botanist. Unfortunately, we didn't bring one. Which would have also been useful, because might have resulted in some kind of medical applications, and indeed a reason for... Well, we don't have it. That's all that counts. This planet does for me. Completely nothing. Right. I think we're done with this star system. Let's move on. Vivekbuch seems to be the next system for us to... Yes. It has the gate to Gemini South. Among other things. And after checking through resources and the condition of both the ship and the lander, we decided to head to the Vivekbuch system. Well, yeah. Thank you. That is suspicious. There's no sign of infestation. Still, I can plot it. Cylindion device? What are they going to do? Pipe outs? The voice of that Canadian in that case? They're more nervous humans than we thought. They weren't taking any chances. Or... this device has an altogether different purpose. Well, let's not focus on that right now. Right now, we have a gate to access. Gemini South is our next destination. Way that is convenient to us to reach it is controlled by the Logos. Although it would be nice if we were able to recharge our shields. Rather, recharge the EM tanks more safely. Why am I getting the EM tanks confused with shields? Although, shielding... and something's wrong with Dr. Iacovelli. And what we need to determine conditions on the planet. But we have enough for one jump. That is not good at all. Which means we'll be taking a bigger risk than usual. Nor do we have anything of value to trade. That is of consequence. not that much in demand. As far as the logos are concerned. Expensive, but let's say. Perhaps next time around, if this isn't the... version of events that gets us back to Earth. I'll need to be a bit more frugal in regards to refueling. Welcome to the Montgomery system in Gemini South. Actually quite good. Named after one of the Allied commanders during World War II. And we have an asteroid field to search for. Yes, that's right, Dr. Yakabelli. Keep praying. Metal hammer and bone. Celine Dion must be rolling in her grave. If even the logos have heard of her and thought her to be so terrible that they name a device after her. One intended to repel the Miserani. A race of sentient worms that infest planets and even ships. Different meaning as far as I'm concerned. out of the available options. There are two within the danger radius. And the best option for us is Tau Cygni. Unfortunately, it might be the only way we can get back to Earth. And it appears that there's a derelict in this system, along with two ice planets.
Thank you.
was a cursed voyage. Well, we should be thankful we got anything from that at all. Can you please stop your whining? I mean, where are you going to transfer to? I'm not exactly spoiled for choice for a career out here. Change of plan. Nothing else for us. Let's get out of this system before they catch up with us. It would appear that Alpha Cygni is the next logical step on our journey through Gemini South. Unless I wanted to risk a more dangerous route. One which provides great risk to us. The next one is Kronberger. Sorry, wasn't paying much attention to the number. That's our next one. Unless... No, there doesn't appear to be another gate. At least none that takes us anywhere else. Beat the facts. Although evaluation is a different matter. What is this one? Well, we'll soon find out. If we want. So well. A Gluck's giving a dodgy deal. And an even dodgier loan. I respectfully decline. To me. And even with that rare mineral. Eventually, Zoe. Unfortunately, that won't happen anytime soon. More so for me than you, considering what I can do. Good. Just enough. It's always just enough, isn't it? If it gets unsalvageable, I might have to rewind again and hopefully make one or two decisions that achieves a more favorable outcome. Time to head to the Beta Geminorum system, and at least you know where the Glooks operate. A bit better for us.